So it's the last day of 2017 and we decided this trip pretty last minute. So we are going to Danang.
Let's
go. Danang. So apparently we're not allowed to bring our drone, so Shafiq is now like settling something with the airport.
Okay, so no drone for the trip.
Isn't this obvious? Read it!
Change money.
So our villa will only be ready by tomorrow, but to avoid the tragic disaster that we had in Thailand earlier this year, we got this temporary room. What do you think of the room, Burke?
Very nice.
I don't know what to say. Wallah, I don't cut hair.
Yeah, I'm bamboo hairdresser, I swear.
Do it like this. Okay, 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 okay. Do it the right way.
This is so wrong. Why are you allowing this? So it's day two at Danang and we finally arrived in our villa. Check out the view. Checking out the room. Hi Hakim. Taking the nice videos. Look what happened to his hair.
Now I got one sideburn here. Then here no sideburn.
We still have 5 more nights, so I'm not sure what's gonna happen to him. Maybe he lose his whole head or something.
Why
are you sleeping?
I'm trying to dream about my hair.
Your hair is so ugly. We are going to the beach to catch some crabs.
Go, 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 go! Hitting red! Hitting red! Don't give me a second! Oh, yes!
Oh, that was intense running, man. I'll be just peed in the swimming pool.
Disgusting.
And now everyone is standing outside because
it's only
that's disgusting.
Disgusting.
How do you feel?
I don't know.
Oh! Oh! Hakim diving in Ridwan's pee!
He really peed, I swear.
He did?
Oh. He did.
Come on, Ridwan, why did you pee in the water?
I did not!
Does he look like the person that won't pee in the water?
Yeah, he looks like someone who would pee in the water. Look who just arrived.
Ciao. Welcome to Vietnam. Open
eye, feel the waves cut through me, hypnotized by the sounds I'm breathing in. Hold tight, hold tight, chemicals collide. Hold tight, hold tight, hold tight, dripping lights.
So we are now in the city of Hoi An! Basically, what we're trying to do right now is to find the cheapest food. The lower the chair, the less cloth the table have, the better the
Take
food
the
tastes.
Take the free roll wrap on the table.
We chose this place because they offer cooking lessons, and if they dare to teach people how to cook, then the food has to taste nice, right?
So
So we just had some good food and we are going to escape room now.
What?
Right here. Little did we expect that in the city of Hoi An there would be escape room. Are you excited for this escape room,
Vincent? I don't know how it works. Everything's going to be in Vietnamese, or maybe they're going to put us in a room, tie us up. What escape now, you don't escape fast, you pay more money. If you actually go and everything's in Vietnamese, like the clues, and it'll be like... I think I know the clue. I think I know what that means.
What do you mean? What do you mean?
When you nod your head, yes. But you wanna say no. What do you mean?
We're queuing up now for some bang mi over there.
Anthony Bourdain say this is the best place in the world.
What do you mean? Oh, what do you mean?
Look at all these motorbikes. Not a single car. Everyone is changing their SIM card now so they can go on Instagram. So we are helping the chef clean the table and look at this asshole. Always pretending you're busy so you don't have to help. Ridwan's washing the dishes. Say thank you.
Thank you, Ridwan.
Look at them being so serious about dinner. Thanks for dinner.
Thanks for dinner, girl.
Wait, we need some music.
Are you ready to clean some dishes like you promised?
Knock yourself out.
Knock yourself out.
Would you like to have some time to fill out the form?
So Ridwan is trying to hit on a girl and he asked us to take a video of him cleaning up for him to send to the girl. Is this how you get late?
I'm sincerely doing this.
So this is her response. I believe you. Thumbs up.
Wow.
So it's our last day. I'm gonna let our little crab go. Say bye. It is not happy.
That's funny. Deja vu. I just been in this place before. Higher on the street. Not yet.
I hope Krabby's okay. I feel like I really built a strong relationship with Krabby. Don't think I'm ever gonna eat crab. So we're having lunch and it's time for more seafood. Today we have chili crab and tamarind crab. And check it out, the lobster. Okay, this is our lunch. I'm feeling a bit awkward now.
Okay.
My gosh, there is a guy actually fishing in this wave. I hope he catches something. Did you get any fish?
No. Hi, Ridwan.
Later, you guys open right. I'm not here.
Okay, go.
I will play in Singapore.
What?
Welcome to another episode of Mind Freak.
You can't get up. What'd you say? You can't get up!
Hey, hard, yeah.
Try harder! You're not trying hard enough!
The knees are tight, because I pull my legs wrongly, I think. Alright, we're gonna play a game I just made up. It's a variation of chicken. We're gonna go in the water at the same pace, and the first one who runs out loses. Let's do this!
Vincent won!
So we're finally leaving back to Singapore now. In 2018, we want to travel more. So probably once a month.
Once a month
would be nice. Hopefully you see more travel vlogs. Skits will be back. And leave a comment to let us know where we should go next. Until then, see you in the next video.